Prototypes come in various forms. Some are paper, some are clickable screens, some are built using code. No matter the medium, one thing these prototypes have in common is their intended purpose. The core purpose of a prototype is to help you communicate the story of your app to your stakeholders for feedback or research sessions. This stops you from wasting time building a really polished product that has really glaring flaws. Prototyping is not just specific to the tech industry. Product design companies and car manufacturers have been utilizing prototypes from the very beginning. Prototyping is a way to help you make the best decisions possible around the user experience of your product. It helps you make key decisions and build better products through moving through various stages, which we'll talk about later. It's been said that an estimated 50% of engineering time is spent doing rework that could have been avoided. What's more, fixing an error after development is up to 100 times as expensive as it would have been before. Customers who have a positive user experience are going to be more likely to stick with your products and become your brand advocates. Now, let's take a look at the various stages of prototyping that we'll cover in this course.